Today we are back with another Roblox video about Bedwars. So this is a full voice documentary about the new updates. Just put this next to your phone and just eat popcorn or do whatever you want really while hearing this voice documentary. I couldn't get any gameplay because my recorder is broken, so I'm very, very sorry of that. But yeah guys, so anyways, today we're gonna be talking about the new Roblox update and what it actually does. A lot of people are asking what the void does. Enchantment table, new skins. We're gonna go all about that, so get your popcorn, get ready. Okay, if you don't know, chapter 3, or season 3, I'm sorry, season 3 is here. And in season 3, there's Santa, Yeti, Avery, if I didn't spell that right, do not cancel me on Twitter, okay? And also, Gingerbread Man, okay? So Gingerbread Man, what he basically does, he has gumdrops that if you put, they're like bounce pads and you can go pretty high up. So it can be used in a lot of tactics, which I love. And yeah, this is a free kit skin. And also, what is also free is the Yeti. The Yeti has a roar. If you like kill people or damage him, it charges up a roar. And you can roar at the blocks and it will freeze. And if you break him, you literally can one hit the block. So this is so good in breaking defense. I can see videos about strategies, how to break blocks in 0 seconds and get every bit in the game with only using the Yeti skin or the kit. And also there's Santa drops like a present, and this present like TNT drops on it. It's like a nuke pretty much, but a mini nuke. Okay, so after we talked about all the kits, let's go talk about Avery. Wait, I forgot about Avery. Okay, so Avery, what she does basically is, each kill you get, it increases the sword damage with one. This is by my research, because I was watching a tanker video, and it like increased by one. So that is good, but I think they need to really buff it. Maybe it doesn't increase by one, maybe it's like 5, you know, maybe 10. But yeah, that's the Avery skin basically. Okay, let's go to the actual update. So what happened is that they added a battle pass. We talked about the kits. They also added something very, very cool, which is enchantment table. Everybody really wanted this bad from the since like 2 months or 3 months. So yeah, new enchantment table, will go about that. Also, there's a new lobby, and also I love how the game focused on getting the paid and the not paid battle pass balanced, because I think there's two kits, or maybe three kits, I don't know, but good thing they really balanced it, so I really love that. Okay, let's go over to enchantment table and the updates. So if you don't know, the new enchantment tables are actually so cool. They'll have fire 1, fire 2, fire 3, static 1, static 2, static 3, and void 3. So these enchantments, I'll be going over them all. So first thing you need is 8 diamonds. The enchantment table will be broken and you need to repair it with 8 diamonds. And then after that, you will need 80 iron to make a basic enchantment. So like fire 1, static 1, maybe static 2 if you got very, very lucky, but you don't get void 3. But if you do pay 4 emeralds, which right now I don't know if this is like a bug or something, it doesn't spend emeralds. Maybe it just needs 4 emeralds, you know, and just keeps. Maybe it's a bug, I don't know. But the thing is that static 2, static 3, fire 1, fire 2, fire 3, and void 3, they're all strong. I recommend static 3 because it shocks him. We'll go over all of that. So first of all, when you pay 4 emeralds, your chances are very increased. It's very, very rare to get static 1 or static 2. You'll probably get static 3, fire 2, static 2, fire 3, I don't know, something like that. And also void 3. Void 3 is not that rare when you pay 4 emeralds. You cannot get it with the basic enchantments, because if you go like check, basic 60% and advanced only 20 or 40%, and it doesn't give you void 3. So basically void 3 is pretty rare,
pretty cool.
So what you want to do right now is that when you get fire one basically puts him on fire. I don't know if it does like a spam of damage. You guys can go experiment. You can also guys go search frenzy, not an ad, just I saw the video and I recommend it to you guys. Go watch frenzy. He explains the three things if you didn't really understand. Okay, so that's fire one. Fire two and fire three are the same thing but more damage. Static one basically shocks. Static one is actually like, or static. Static is actually my favorite power out of all of them. But we will get to the void, which is gonna be my new favorite because it's absolutely OP. So yeah, static one, static two, static three, they all shock, but more damage in static two than static one, and more damage in static three than static two. So yeah. And also there is one thing about this update that Void 3 is actually one of the most insane things. You have a random lucky chance to get an hit on an enemy that gives you infinite damage, aka one shot any armor, even if you had the best armor in the game, infinite damage, you are dead. So why is it called Void? Because when you fall in the Void, how matter your armor is, even if you have the best armor in the game, you get infinite damage, so you die instantly. So that's why they called it Void, because if you have like a random chance to get a lucky hit, which is gonna be infinite and kill them immediately. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this voice documentary. That was the update. There's also gonna add two new kits soon. I don't know, maybe it's gonna be the Christmas kits, or maybe it's gonna be last season's kits, because they didn't add the two kits. They said they will, but they didn't really add it. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this documentary. Very nice documentary, I really enjoyed it. And yeah guys, I think I will see you again in another video. And guys, I really wanted to upload some videos, but I was too lazy. But yeah, I'll try to make that. I got a weekend right now, so yeah guys, anyways, goodbye. I hope you guys enjoyed. See you later. Don't forget to like and subscribe before leaving the video. Also, if you subscribe, you literally don't lose anything. You just lose 1 millisecond. That's not even so much time. So yeah, subscribe, like this video, and share your comments down below of what you think of this new update. And goodbye.